Welcome, everybody. Thank you for joining. This is 2020 Panini Elite Extra Edition Baseball 5-box break number 13. I am your boy Duval. This is the Rated Breakers first ever no training wheel moment. Brian has trusted me to handle this break, so let's pull some fire. All right. Of course. Look at that rookie mistake. We need a camera. We need a camera. Of course. Wonder if I can go in and edit that part. All right, let's try that again. Yes, good luck, y'all. Thank you, Grizz. Bam. All right. Oh, that's my very own one of one, Grizz. That's from my daughter, Lily. I kind of touched on that story earlier, but that's going to be my good luck token for tonight. It's a reminder of how far I've come. She actually made this for me, telling me to let's go hunt for Easter eggs. And this is my one of one. This has kept me in the game. This is my daughter, Lily. Valentine's Day, baby. But I have this here today, not only for luck, for the break, but also for good luck for me as well. It's kind of like, you know, a good little reminder what it took to get here. So, I'm into things like that, getting pumped, you know? All right, so we're going to put this over here for a second. I feel like one of these lights is causing a shadow that shouldn't be. Oof, it's going to fall. All right, let's do this thing. Yeah, and I've got my other daughter, Lily, or Sophia. She likes to make me things too, so I'm like, really, it's going to be really cute here soon when she starts making me my one-on-one pictures. Come on. Brian makes this look so easy. Like, how does he get them all in the... Okay, I'll ask him about that later. Oh, there's one. Yeah, he is. I think this needs to be angled up more, if I'm not mistaken. How does that look, Grizz? Is that uneven? Okay, cool. All right, so if at any point, if I'm angling the cards incorrectly or if they're like getting close to the top, please just let me know because I've been working on it, but it's very rare to get the work actually on a live camera. So let's see how far I've come. It'd be easier to do it side to side. I don't want to slice my finger. Wait. Do I wait? Oh, good call. Wow. Okay. Y'all sick. I wonder if there's a way I can edit this part out of the video. All right, hold on. All right, so there's those, right? This will be stack one, stack two, three and four. So we're going to do, seriously, you'll buy the other five? Okay. Are you sure, Grizz? We'll talk about it. Yeah, these are the unsliced ones. And these are the sliced ones. So we'll say, what, one through three, we'll do stack one, four through six, stack two. Six. So we're going to go with stack two. Yep. See? Just sliced them. Well, at least you got to see them get sliced open. I mean, I'll put them to the side. I'm sure we'll work that out. Thank you so much. You put this to the side right now. Let me put these away too before I start cutting those. Oh. Yeah, they're over there to the side right now. I've got them all just chilling. Okay. Thank you so much for catching that. Oh, Lord have mercy. And thank you so much, everybody. Jay Grews, thank you so much for chiming in. That was awesome. It's my first night handling the break, so I knew something like that was going to happen. But let's go ahead. I need to. I don't know. I need to get this angle correct. Yeah, right. Ryan won't let me handle flawless just yet. Here we go. Here's the first stack. Joey Weimer to $9.99. Milwaukee. little refractor looking card. Look at that. Mick Abel. Hold on. The Mick Abel. And this is to, is that 190? Yeah, 190. Card. Ian Seymour to 61. 16 of 61. Oops, look, I'm a little low. Trust me, I'm being I am trying to baby these things to 145. Framy De Leon. Oh, he thought he was texting me. Oh, Garrett to 999. Garrett Crochet. Jay Dabovich to 999. Here's your autos. Ooh, look at that. Look, I need to look at that. Oh, it's not an auto. Asa Lacy. But numbered to 22, number 9 and 22. That's not bad. I'm not a baseball guy, but I know this is a good one. Jimbo freaks out when he sees this guy, so I know that's good. This appears to be an auto. Yep. Daniel Alvarez. Yep, I just learned or got a better understanding of the whole rookie process in baseball. And my God, those kids, they go through a lot. I mean, you get drafted and it's like you don't even know if you're going to be in the league. Yerlin Lewis to $4.99. It's interesting, though. I want to get more into baseball. Okay, so the $9.99 Slade Sicchioni. Okay, Whitcomb. To $9.99 for the Houston Astros. Die cut. There you go. Trevor Halver. New York. Doesn't say Mets, though, or Yankees. I'll have to check that. All right. Bobby Dalbec. I know he's good too. Oh, look at that. This is a good one, right, Grizz? Future Thread Signatures. Bobby Dalbec. I know he plays for the Red Sox. This is number 6 of 25. And yeah, nice little chunky patch. 6 of 25. In 1 second, I've just got to get, see, they're off of the camera when I put them that low. Yeah, this is a nice one. the sleeve. /25 for the Red Sox. Who had the Red Sox? Jay Grzynski. And the 64, Jeff Criswell. That's for Oakland. I think I messed the angle up of this. Yeah, congratulations. I already showed the back card, so I'm going to just bring it up front. The 249, Henry Ramos, Dominican Prospect League. The 999, Felnin Celestin. That's the Dominican Republic League. And I need to put these down. Alika Williams. That's the base card. Daniel Cabrera to 196. This goes to Detroit. Noah. I don't think Noah's in here with us tonight. Noah. Detroit Tigers. And the last one is a die cut. Ooh, it's an auto too. It's 44-49, the Dominican Prospect League for Jimmy Troncoso. Dominican League. Oh, there it is. I could pull. Oh, Grizz, that's you. Congratulations. /49. Yeah, that's a beauty. It's like the whole idea of prospecting and getting a card years before they're even in the league. That's so intriguing to me. You know? To $9.99, Clayton Beater for the Los Angeles. Well, it doesn't say which one, but we'll figure that out after the fact. All packs first and make it. Okay, cool. Yeah, that would actually make things faster too. So I appreciate you bringing that up. To 41, Zion Bannister for Texas. Zion Bannister. I have a thing for these cards. I like the whole USA vibe. Drew Romo. Not numbered. Nice little patch. Just looked over at that Ace of Lacy. This is a pretty sweet card as well. It has the... Oh, I know. That's not a real bat. But that is a chunky jersey as well. Oh, yeah. Did y'all see the picture of that I took and put on our Instagram page? That thing turned out nice. I really like Contenders. Oops. Justin LeVay, Seattle. Appears not to be numbered. Has a little, can you see it? A little corner ding here. Justin LeVay. And last card of that box to $4.99. We've got Gavin Stone. All right, so I'm going to do what you were saying, Grizz. I'm just going to open this whole thing and stack it. Keep on looking over to make sure the cards are on the camera. I angled it a little too high earlier. If you can see my arms are like completely like stretched forward. Brian's going to be like, you messed with the angle, didn't you? He's like, I'm going to put super glue on it. All right. All right. Here we go. So to $9.99, we've got Carmen Medlozinski. This is for Pittsburgh. Ooh, some yellow or gold. To 24. Petey Crow Armstrong for New York. I think I'm going to put him down. That's a better patch. Reed Detmers. Team USA. He's a Met. Okay, I probably should be writing this down as we go, huh? Reed Detmers is a Met. Oh. Well. I'll double check it when we're sorting it and everything. Next card, Matt Scheffler, Seattle. Scheffler. Okay. Oh, USA and Dominican. Okay, that's what that meant. Okay. I get it. That makes sense. Jim Glowinki to $185. On the back, the $9.99, Will Klein. Pete Crow Armstrong. This. Evan Carter. Texas. We run out of 1 second, y'all. I just gotta grab a sleeve here. Lenny Corella to 145. That's the Dominican team. Riv. What's the best card y'all have pulled out of this product, may I ask? Or that Brian's pulled? That ended up being like a beast. To 120, we got Tyler Brown or Houston. So I was hearing people were pulling Gleyber Torres back in the day, and yeah. To 999, Aaron Sabato. I know this this name. Or am I thinking about Mr. Roboto? And die cut. $9.99, Joe Boyle. What do y'all think about Dominguez? He's only like 16, right? He must be a phenom if everybody is already on him. Here you go. Casey Schmidt for San Francisco. Ooh, Shane Baz to 99. Nice single color patch. That's for Tampa Bay. Casey Valley. And to $4.99, Eric Ors. Trent Palmer to $9.99. Oh, Jose Rodriguez to $9.99. That's another one. Dominican. Look at that. Hold on a second. I know this guy. I know this guy. I know that guy. I was thinking it was going to be an auto. He's wearing the right jersey and everything. Oh, man, I was about to go crazy. First round materials, Alex Rodriguez. I would have geeked out if that would have been an auto. In a Mariners jersey. Ethron Moss, Texas. Yeah. Jay Grzynski. Adam Seminaris to 185. Mason Hickman to 999. That goes to Cleveland. Base card. Oh, refractor. Or prism, I should say. Jared Schuster. Wake Forest. College ticket. Cole Henry. Is that Cole Henry? Cole Henry of the Washington, what is it, Nationals? Cole Henry. That goes to Robert Fernandez. Justin Lance of San Diego. That's not numbered. And that goes to Robert Denherter. Case Williams to $4.99 for the Colorado Rockies. John Woolley. All right. So, hey, what's up, Rod? So, Grizz, I'm going to speed it up, okay? Is that cool? Are you comfortable with that? Because you've given me something to work with. I feel comfortable with it. And I'm going to angle this down a little bit more because I think it's causing me to be further away. Okay, cool. You said, please do. Yep. All right. You're like, if he's going this slow with baseball, what's he going to do when score comes? Rod Guy. Hey, y'all. Meet my friend Billy. He's Rod Guy here. He actually lives in Hawaii, and he's a Jaguars fan. His heart chose Jacksonville. Okay, fly through the base cards. I got it. Like, when we say base cards, are you talking about the numbered cards too? Okay, cool. You're in Luis. Right, let me zoom this thing in. Oh, 1/5. Holden Powell. Is that 1/9? Yeah, 1/9. I'm sorry. Cool. 1/9. Zach McCambly. I'll sleeve that in just a second. Ooh, look at that. Bilo Diaz to 125. I mean, you just never know with these guys, right? DPL. They're all beasts. $64, Brandon. Hat. Justin Foscue, $9.99. There's another prism of some sort. Oh, yeah. Julio Rodriguez. I know his name. Liam Norris for the Diamondbacks. Otto. I thought it was going to be a prism. Justin Foscue for Texas. $4.99. Nick Lofton. Martin. They're all pointing the other way. Jordan DeVialero, Boston. That goes to Jay Grzynski again. Zach Bannister, Nick York, Zach Veen. Ooh, Casey Martin. I think I know that name, right? Philadelphia. Mark Bellew. Man, there's a lot of Dominican. Fran Aldui. Chrome Auto, yeah. Oh, really? Okay, cool. Thank you for telling me that, because I'm learning baseball right now. Levi Thomas to 149. Yeah, anything, any knowledge you can drop, that's very helpful. Zach Britton. Ooh, I like these. They're pretty. What is that? The 24. Jimmy Troncosco. The 199, J.J. Blade. Is that the Miami Marlins? Robert Fernandez. Oliveras, Colorado Rockies. John Woolley. And 499, Matt Goldberg. All right, so let me just sleeve this little line of autos real quick. It'll just be my luck that if I left them there, something would happen. I'd brush them over or something. That wouldn't be cool, so. And I'm going to actually handle everything tonight as far as like the top loading and everything. But I figure I'll do that after the breaks so I don't have to hold y'all hostage. So you said Foscue. Am I saying his name correctly? Foscue? I know I'm probably pronouncing that wrong. Just doesn't feel right, you know? Yeah. Let's just do this. Yeah, Foscue, okay. Cool. I appreciate y'all, you know, letting me go through a couple of them to get my bearings, you know, because now, I pulled this one. Going forward, I'll know how to handle that product, and you know, just experience. Appreciate you being patient and teaching me. Thank you, Grizz. Open these other. Those are off. Underneath that Kentucky Roadshow sign. We're doing Score, a whole case of it, so it's going to take a while. But, Rod Guy, I feel in my heart that we're pulling a Trevor tonight. feel it. I feel it. All right. Xavier Warren. Okay, Whitcomb. That's to four. Do that immediately. Ooh, Casey Mize. Prospect material. Detroit Tigers. Bradley Beasley. Chicago. Looks more White Sox-y than it does Cubs, but I'll double check. Trinidad. Asa Lacy to $9.99. Cody Thomas. Ooh, 5 of 9. That name sounds familiar. Let's go into Los Angeles. I'll have to look up which Los Angeles that is, because there's multiple Los Angeles. Uh-oh. Yolen Cespedes. That's number to 149. $4.99. Ogle. Robert Hassel. And that is $2.95. Nick Frasso to $200. $349, $9.99. $2.55, Austin Hendrick. Hassel is big. Okay. So I know to put him Ooh, look at this. Well, I thought that was Keiston Kura or whatever his name is. Bjerstad. Baltimore. Oh, I know this guy, Christian Robinson. 90. Hey, Whitcomb. Nick Sweeney. Isn't Jake Elder or Eater? Who is the Hassel? Okay. Mike Goldberg. Georgia Tech. Okay, I'm going to have to look that one up. Tavares. All right, last stack. That's Tucker. Boy, Kyle Nicholas. Ooh. Asa Lacy, look at that patch. There's some writing on it. It's pretty cool. When you get this, Grizz, you'll see there's some like really cool small writing on it. Really appreciate that. Oh, snap. It's a 101. How did I miss that? That's why it has the small writing on it. 101! Asa Lacey. Heck yeah. Jimbo would be freaking out. Look at that small writing. I'm going to read it later because that's pretty cool. Congratulations. Congratulations. Brian Bulvis, Oakland. Laundry tag, okay. I think I'm out of focus again. All right, we're going to blow through these last ones. Vidal Bruján. Knack. This is out of focus. Zion Bannister. Cleaning up, Grizz. Prame de Leon. Spencer Torkelson. I know this one. I know this one. That's a good one, right? Cody Thomas again. Looks more Dodgery. Eric Orge 63. Ovalez. Yeah, Torque. That's what I remembered that one. To 120, Elvin Gonzalez. Oh, Alec Baum. Well, it's got a nice patch on it for the Phillies. Mark Ballou. Oh, Torkelson's the number one pick? Cool. Mike Bauman, Baltimore. Cody Thomas to $4.99. You know what? I got to see where y'all are getting this information from. I know I could just Google it, but to know what, like, a site that I could check on the regular, that would be great. Nick Garcia. They're both turned around. Victor Acosta. Oh, he signed this thing with a pen, Grizz. Like an actual pen, like a Bic pen or something. That's cool. And Nick Frasso. Frasso. Nick Frasso. Nick Frasso. Sorry. I can't sing, but I will sing. And to close it out, Dax Fulton. So, oh, he's struggling. Oh, you got me. All right, so I'll spare you going through the numbered cards again. Sorry. You know, I just see numbered cards, and I'm like, these deserve attention, but come to... I mean, looking back, I mean, every card was numbered except like a handful, so my bad. 1 of 4, Shea Whitcomb. Oh, actually, let me sleeve these autos, and we'll move along with the review. So just give me 1 second, y'all. Okay. I was wondering about that because I've got like a stack of like autos that are bigger than the base cards. Hassle was good. Okay. Like so being like so careful with the cards. Like I want to get to that point where I'm fast like him, but I don't want to like sacrifice the, you know, the fundamentals like I was before. I want to make sure y'all taken care of, you know? But yeah, I'll just do a quick recap here with what I got in front of me. I just want to protect this last one of your hit, Riz. This is a good one, seems like. All right. So for the sake of time, because I didn't sort them the right way to where we could do something fast, Casey Mize, Alec Baum, one of one, Asa Lacy. Martin, Alex Rodriguez, Detmer, that's a nice patch. Asa Lacy, another one to 22. And Robinson, Robert Hassel. Frasso, Costa, Cody Thomas to nine. Bradley Beasley, I don't even know why that was in there. There was another one to show, right? Victor Torkelson. I'll make sure to do better going forward, Grizz. And Jay, sorry about that. There's that Bobby Dalbec, Alvarez, Ian Seymour, and Mike Abel. So thank you all. That's it for this one. We'll see you on the next one.